can't make
any
fun
hooks
and
do it.
Which one do you want to put down next, guys? Maybe we can make a dolly.
Yeah.
Is she a princess or a queen?
Queen had lots of treasures.
And she longed to have her own castle.
There were some knights.
So the Roman soldiers came.
I've made the crown, the sword and the end.
A sword? A crown by itself and a crown and a sword together.
What have you made?
I'd like to say thank you on behalf of everybody here for all the work that's gone into today. It's been fantastic. The project is fantastic and it makes me feel really proud to come from Ely and to see all this going on locally. So well done everybody. It's fantastic.
Who wants to be the narrator?
Mummy. Okay, I'm to the church. I'm going into the small church.
Dad, you'll be the narrator as well.
No.
Yes, you are.
Okay, they all are. They're all getting on, I think. Well, some people are stealing horses. Some people want to get crowned. Some people want to steal back horses. Let's go and find out what's going to happen next.
You don't have to.
I will.
Go on, do you want to do it?
Oh, that's great.
That's cool. Have you done this before? Yeah, you just did it.
What's thought about today? It's a nice hot day, and we've been having fun and learning about the history of the local area. I like the sickle.
So this is like the last thing. So if you find like a biggish block, there's different business. And you can just write either something about what you thought for the day, or could just be one word to describe it.
Brilliant.
Telling.
Making fossil.
You don't know history until it's gone. Sometimes it comes back to bite you in the face. The present, bit by bit, becomes the past, and you save what you can with cut and paste.